things haven't changed much in 150 years since the inception of this little pueblo. This little pueblo is called Jardin. We've been here and it's been awesome. We went hiking this morning. There's waterfalls and river and just kind of exploring.
They don't know you, it's not important. Always. They're going to say you, hello! Nice. Very nice.
We actually ran into him earlier at his finca, and then he bought us an aguardiente, which is like the local drink. Really, really good. So,
yeah.
The people are so nice here, it's awesome. Ciao!
Ciao! We were talking with this guy, Hernan Darío. He invited us to the next time, if we want to go to his farm. Okay. He has horses, fish. It's very nice. Now we are leaving to eat, to have lunch, fish. Oh, this place is trucheria.
And what's so special about this trucheria?
See, trucha is only trucha.
Only trucha.
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks, Tornana.
Like salmon.
What is this for?
It's for more privacy. Do you want to know? No. We are in the Truchera.
What's a Truchera?
It's a restaurant, and here you can fish. And here. Tengo una barriga grande.
Empanadas. So she's been making empanadas for 26 years, right here every Sunday. I love this little town. Come on over here. You can go hiking. The hiking is unbelievable. It's waterfalls and rivers and caves. And there's this giant cave where the waterfall goes into it. I mean, it's just awesome. And look at this church. It's made from the stones from the river that's nearby. It's 150 years old. And it's like this colonial town, if you can see. Oh, look who that is. We'll talk later.